Being able to go into your own stadium with your fans in there, and like you're in the locker room in like your locker, you know that's gonna be your locker every week. That's just an awesome feeling. Like you got a sense of home. And I feel like that's, you know, one of the biggest things about playing college football. Like you want that sense, you want to feel a part of something like bigger than yourself.
I have friends all over the country who play college football. And you know, when you go visit, you go see their facilities, and they're nice, of course, but this is top notch. The weight room, to the meeting spaces, to the coaches' offices, to this room we're sitting in right now, to our locker room. It represents, you know, growth and progress, and I think it'll help a lot.
Georgia State became a part of the city of Atlanta back when Carl Patton came. And President Patton, who's an urban planner, said, Georgia State will not be a part from the city. We're going to be a part of the city. And we're going to start doing that. And that's when it started.
I think the program embodies everything that is blue collar. And that's what this program and this school really is. Something, you come to the city, you have to work. It's always growing, it's always moving. You have to work to get what you want. And that's something that everybody who I've been around at this school and in this program has embodied.
We're everything Atlanta. I mean, you look at from our students in downtown and how we encompass and we mingle right here in the heart of it. You see the name Georgia State University on the buildings downtown. You see our students walking in and out through the downtown area. It's just truly remarkable, and I think it is something that we can be very, very proud of.